Oh, I did not notice you here. I'm playing Fortnite mobiles on my Mac and it was so intense and this game would perform so good on this Apple Silicon Mac. So I was thinking, why don't I show you how to install this game on your Mac? So in this video, we'll go through installing Android emulators, installing Fortnite, and finally, I'll show you the optimal setting to get the best out of this game. Let's get started. To install any mobile games on your Mac, you will need an Android emulator. And you might be familiar with Android Studios, Jenny Motions, or BlueStack. But none of it are working with this game. So we're gonna use MuMuPlayer Pro, which support a wide range of games, work with controllers, and run natively on Apple Silicon Mac. You can find the link in the description. Click on that and download it to your Mac. And once you get the file, just drop it into the application folders and everything is on set. Now you've got the Android emulators. Let's go ahead to download Fortnite from the Epic Game Store. Head over to the browser, search for Epic Game Store, click on Install on Android and click the button to download to your device. Once you got the Game Store, you can download Fortnite from here. And when it finished, it will crash, obviously. But don't worry, we just need to go into the root asset and change a few things and this game will be playable. So from the top bar, go to the developer setting dashboard and enable root asset. Now go back to the Google Store and download a terminal app called Term1 Plus. Open it up and type in SU. Hit return on your Mac and accept the request access. Now type in the following: PS space dash EF pipe GREP space ADBD. Hit return and keep on typing stop space ABDB. Hit return again and just let this terminal run. Now go back to the developer settings and disable the root asset. And from there, you'll be able to run the game successfully. Now you've got the game, but to ensure you get the best performance out of it, here are some tips. For MuMuPlayer Pro, go to settings, select the high GPU models, turn on graphic enhancement, and set the highest resolution. And most importantly, make sure you change the performance profiles to high performance, enabling GPU fast math, dynamic frame rate, and lastly, putting the maximum frame rate to 120fps. For Fortnite, I recommend you to keep the setting profile at high and the mobile frame rate at 90fps. That's just to make sure you get a smooth and high quality gaming experience. And in terms of in-game control, you can easily set the key map and use your mouse and keyboard to control it. Or even better, if you have a controller, just connect it and play directly. Now, go ahead to enjoy Fortnite, and if you want to see more, check out this video where I show you 10 best mobile games that you can run on your Mac. And as usual, if you have any questions or recommendations, just let me know in the comment below and I'll try my best to help you figure it out. Thank you all for watching and see you in the next one. Goodbye.